All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's about 4:05 here in Clintonville, and as you can see, we have white on the ground. We have some...